Bollywood is never complete without any dhishum dhishum. And what better way for an actor to establish himself in the industry if not through some action? No matter how many actors Bollywood has seen over the years, we know the only one who can always be called the angry young man is Amitabh Bachchan. For we know it isn't only the action sequences that had earned Big B the status, but the fury-filled attitude that was for all to see. Much like him is his son, who is all set to take over Daddy Dearest tag and do entire justice to it. We say so because the year 2011, we'll be seeing Abhishek Bachchan emerging as the industry's most in-demand action hero, with the likes of Farhan Akhtar's Game, Rohan Sippy's Dam Maro Dam, Abbas Mustan's Player and YRS Dhoom 3 being four of this year's most anticipated action thrillers, and all of them starring Abhishek Bachchan. Though not all these movies can be classified as hardcore action flicks, it's the thriller and the actor's furious acting ability that stands a chance of striking gold at the box office, especially at times like these when the other top-notch actors have not even two or three films released to talk about this year, and AB's Baby is all set to get violent with four big-budget releases. Well, with such a golden opportunity, we only hope this time around Junior Bachchan will not lead to his followers become angry young men. This is Dipti Ranglani for Archery.com.